Hi, I'm Lauren Fix, the car coach. If you ever felt that you paid too much for an auto repair, or you want to get the most for your money, here are some tips to help you get the most for every single dollar. Always do your homework before you buy. Being uninformed about any subject can lead to paying too much for any work or service. Avoid repair shop deception. Drivers should do their own research online or by phone to know exactly what a job should cost and compare the quoted prices between locations. Speak intelligently. The homework you've done will tell the service writer you know what you're talking about, that you know the car and understand the repair, and will recognize a sensible price right off the bat. Always get a signed work order with a specific estimate for each job and warranties that apply. When you go to get a second opinion, don't tell the second mechanic what the first diagnosis and or price was. Let them tell you in writing. Coolant, engine, and transmission flushes are one of the biggest scams or gimmicks. Manufacturers don't recommend them, and your car almost never needs one. Check your owner's manual before replacing or changing any fluids. Beware of a mechanic who shows you a transmission or oil pan with metal particles in it and recommends a major job. The shavings are usually a sign of normal wear. Always ask for OE, or original equipment auto parts, or at least equivalent. Some repair shops use low-quality Chinese automotive parts as part of a way to save money. Before you get any repair, contact the dealer of your manufacturer and ask if there is a TSB, Technical Service Bulletin, or recall on those components. A service manager at the dealership can tell you over the phone. Look for an ASE, National Institute for Automotive Service Excellence certification, as well as a state license. Reputable shops are proud to display them. Good mechanics are hard to find, and communication is the key. A good mechanic will explain the repair phases and give you choices. And don't be afraid to ask for a lower price or a discount. Use your money wisely and keep your car on the road. For more information, go to our website at YNN.com. I'm Lauren Fix, the car coach.